Hello, Zany friends, and welcome to another book review in my car. Today we are talking about Finale by Stephanie Garber. This is book number 3 in the Caravel book series. I had read book 1 and 2 like a couple years ago, and I probably should have read this one after I refreshed myself, but I didn't. I actually got this book last year and did not read it until now. And even though I have all 3 books physically, I did listen to this one because I wanted to get it over with, so I just got it from my library so I could listen to it auditorially. And so the story of Caravel overall is these 2 sisters who get sucked into a magical game that happens once a year. And then the story grows from there. So this is the wrap-up of what happens to Tella and Scarlet after they have found their mother. And, you know, who they love. It really is a story about, like, how they can find the people that they love and how they can keep them. Because there's all these, like, rules about how they can't be with certain people because they are magical or immortal, and they can't love, like, immortals can't love humans, and, you know, if they do, they become human, or, like, you know, if the humans love the immortals, then other things happen. It's like, it's a whole thing in this book, let me tell you. Like, a lot of complicated rules. There is a lot happening in this book. A lot. I gave it 4 stars, but I'm gonna say that I gave it 4 stars because I really thought it was a good ending to the trilogy. But as a standalone book, I don't know if I would have liked it the same way, if that makes sense. Okay, so, like, it was kind of slow to me as a standalone book. But as the end of the trilogy, I thought it was well wrapped up. So that's why I'm giving it 4 stars. So if you like these kind of fantasy magical stories with a lot of characters and a lot of different storylines going on, because this book is told between the 2 sisters, then definitely start with number 1 if you haven't. Work yourself all the way through at the same time, one right after the other, so that you don't get confused. That is the best way to do this. But please don't pick up the 3rd book and think that, you know, it's going to be any indication of what the other books or the series is like. It's just, you know, you just can't do that. It's my opinion. The information is down below. I actually really enjoyed this book. Again, this wasn't one I had for review. It was just one that I wanted to finish. So I think I might go back and read all 3 of them again, maybe once my reading schedule calms down a little bit. Or, you know, whatever. We'll see how many books I can get through this week, you know, if I have to work from home because of the virus. We'll see. But yeah, so look down below for all the information, and thank you so much for watching. And until next time, stay zany.